Melody. I'm in seventh grade, and I made an alarm system. So, what it does is, whenever somebody gets close, LEDs will light up until you, and then when you get really close, this buzzer will turn on. And some problems I had in this project were that once it was not saved properly, so I had to retype everything. And then also sometimes the hardware wasn't working. And so basically, so when you get closer, I'll just light up. And then when you press this button, it stops. Any questions? What? How did you not save yours? A mentor helped me, and they saved a shell for me. Yes?
How does it know when something is close?
The sensor detects how close an object is, and then it tells me things to light up.
Okay. So what kind?
What?
What kind of sensor? It's a
ultrasonic sensor.
Any more questions? One more?
What?
So can it detect like a mouse or cockroach?
That's gross.
I'm hoping to use it at